I mean, in the news now, with these parties that the government, the people in charge were breaking the rules, having these parties in their lovely gardens. I think I've been naive all my life. It's not till now I just go, why do we trust them? Of course we shouldn't trust the people in charge. That's how they're in charge. They shouldn't be trusted.